and the last thing left to be done has been accomplished at the Maracanã in Rio de Janeiro. And you see the emotion on the face of those staff members, those players, what it means for them, yes, but what it means for him most of all. Alejandro Dominguez, president of CONMEBOL, will hand him a trophy that represents more than 100 years of South American soccer history. And for the first time in 28 of those years, it is going to Argentina.